First, you want to open Photoshop and select your file.
Then you want to put on the black and white adjustment.
You select your colors and make it the picture lighter and darker.
But you can leave it the same if you just want the normal black and white.
Next, you go to color picker.
And then if you choose black, it'll erase whatever filter or adjustment you have on.
But if you select white, it'll go back to black and white. And you're done.